Hi boys and girls, it's Mrs. Leffler. I'm going to show you quickly how to create a folder in your Drive. So I'm in my Google Drive, and all you do is go to New right here, which is this plus in the left-hand side, and you click on that, and then at the very top it says Folder. So you're just going to click on Folder, and then you type in, you're going to do a science folder. So we'll create a science folder, and you just hit Create. And alas, you have a new, here's my new science folder right there. All right, that's how you make a folder. It's that simple. And so any assignment that you do in science for me, I want you to put in that science folder so we know where to look. Okay, great. Have a great day.